będzie mogła wrócić.
Wiecie, prawda?
It's gotta be this one.
Not in the priests, nor warlords' hands, the mightier power has ever lied than in the hands of each single maid that once carried a new world inside.
Thank you.
Blessed be the world tree, its crown in the heavens, its root in the underworld.
Miss, I think I've done something, well, questionable.
A lot of your problems are of rather peculiar type, Mr. Lava.
I'm afraid this time is even more questionable than before.
So, what did you do?
I took some of Ant Queen's eggs and, took them underground.
You just took them?
I did. The ants are a grave danger to everyone, aren't they? But then I thought these were just kids. They had their whole lives ahead of them. Maybe good lives, who knows? I don't think that's in line with any of the rules either. I'm really panicking right now. Oh my, what should I do?
They were not guilty of anything.
But I thought I could prevent them from being like...
The fact that these were the children of the Aunt Queen justifies nothing. You'll have to face the consequences of what you did. Fellas needs to know. And the Queen, too.
You're right. I have to come clean with everybody. I suppose it wouldn't be easy to live on knowing what I've done otherwise. I don't think this will end well for me, so... I doubt we'll see each other again. Farewell, miss.
Goodbye, Mr. Lava.